A car crashing into the front of a Cracker Barrel this morning. This happening in Rocky Top off of Colonial Lane just before noon. Rocky Top Police and the fire department both responding. As you can see, the car went over the sidewalk and right into a support beam, causing some minor damage. Thankfully, we're told the driver, an elderly man, was not hurt in the crash. No one else was hurt either.